I've been looking for you. I don't know why. I've just been here the whole time.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, hi.
You were supposed to be here at 5.
I know.
You disrespected your dad.
Yep.
Missed his beautiful toast.
Come on. Did you even see the cakes? There's some heartfelt messages on them. That's not what I meant.
Your dad studied for 8 months.
9. That was like give a birth.
No, it wasn't.
Of course not.
You made us sit in that office and talk to that lady without me.
There was an emergency.
What, a graffiti emergency? A party with some friends I've never met emergency?
Explain yourself.
Sounds like you're explaining it pretty well.
That's funny. Jeff, we got a funny son.
I'm not laughing.
Hola, mira que familia hermosa. Pero mira que grande estás.
I don't feel
wow,
grown up.
This is a cool shirt.
Okay. You know, have you checked out this shirt?
Oh, yeah. Who are you running around with anyway?
Is it Genki? I never liked him.
Yes, you did.
He calls me by my first name.
Ugh, we hate that.
I have more friends than just Genki.
Like who?
Well, there's Peter, you know, but he left town. There's Gwanda, you know, she also left town.
Miles, put that moon break.
Is that Spanglish? Has it ever occurred to you that maybe I'm just doing benign, private, unremarkable things when I'm not with you guys?
Nope.
Never.
I am 15 years old. I am basically an adult.
Oh, right.
You don't even have a driver's license.
Neither does Mom.
Because we live in New York and never plan to leave.
It's my life.
It's not your life. It's mine and your father's and your abuelos y abuelas who put you in this spot that I'd give anything to be in.
All right, whatever.
Whatever?
Wow.
Whatever?
Do I get to say it? Please tell me that I can say it.
Say it.
You're grounded.
What?
Oh, yeah.
For how long?
A month.
Dad, Mom, are you seriously?
Yeah, dead serious.
You don't understand.
You're right. You are right. I have no idea what's going on with you. So why don't you tell
me? Just listen to me.
Okay, champ, you got it. Go for it. Say whatever you want to say.
Okay,
what do you got to tell me so bad?
What? Never mind.
All right, great. Walk away. Because now you got 2 months! That was good, right?